You want to blow it up yourselves, go for it.
We can make a compilation video.
I'm the boss, dial in to the meeting.
Everybody here, please find your seat.
The Teddy Templeton birthday experience?
A couple years ago, I had my assistant, Jahn, put together a little birthday sizzle reel.
Legendary business tycoon.
Legend.
Good buds.
Best friends.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Great style.
Sweet. Ooh la la.
Bro, I would embezzle anything for that suit. And I know embezzling.
Sure, in hindsight, it's obvious Bradley was gonna frame me.
Killer food.
Deep dish.
An improv comedy.
It's all made up.
Special delivery. It's
an answering machine!
That's right, an answering machine!
Hey, guy, filming prohibited!
Please, I'm not allowed to watch or participate in violence!
That was so much better than our song!
Break's over, people. I don't like the lighting in that playgroup spot. To the picnic area!
But that's in the opposite direction.
Just initiate a daddy fetch and trust that I know my job, yappy schnauzer.
I know you probably meant that name as an insult, but I love it! I would never!
It was me! The UBO camera hack was all me. I just used Tina's monitor. But she deserves full credit for dispatching the cheek pincher. That was her mission, start to finish.
My office.
And there go my hopes of a baby corp job. Sorry about trying to frame you for the UBO hack. Boy, in hindsight, that is a really easy crime to do.
You know, this is why everyone assumes you're guilty.
Yeah, I get that now.
But I guess you really can be trusted to do the right thing. Eventually.
I promise to write you in prison after you run out of formula and grow up and get arrested for crimes you didn't commit.
Thanks, kid.
I am disappointed.
And I'm disappointed in myself. But again, ma'am, the successful library mission, Altina.
I know! After I told you, we don't waste company time and resources on non-5%er babies.
But baby love went up.
Barely. You want the big job, you gotta think big. Like this guy, legend. Hacking into the UBO feed. So brassy! You got the job. Full special formula benefits.
Well, thank you, but what job?
Co-VP of Field Operations with Tina. Congratulations, you're working together.
What?
Family. Make time for what matters.
Aren't you a nice fella? Release! Aren't you a nice fella?
He's taken the bait. Now we establish a perimeter, wait for an opening. Pip, that's too much!
You have to give me limits!
Aren't you a nice fella?
We've been made!
And that's why I have cardboard box.
Jackie business, now! Karate kick right to Melissa's gullet. That's my Jackie business.
I got you, buddy. You're safe now.
Jackie business threw Melissa into the portal.
Can I please toss off the fart room now?
All clear.
I can breathe again.
Melissa was my imaginary transactional cohort. Jackie Business is my new imaginary friend.
I do business.
Good night, Jackie Business. Thanks for the help today.
I do business.
Jackie Business? Jackie Business! Wake up! You sound like a garbage disposal full of bones. Jackie!
I do business.
Whatever you see, hurricane of ultra-adorable insanity, all that matters is getting UBO back in that box. One, two, three!
It's like the sticker book got the stomach flu.
There! But I can't not look!
Try turning around!
say that kid's the winner. Great job. What are you gonna do?
So the little dumpling baby pageant is definitely the Uncuttlables' target. But we got a good scouting report from Dez. Back door secure. So if Tabitha and her friends are coming after our 5%er babies, their only incursion point is the main entrance here.
That's perfect. I had Katja run a strategic analysis. Ah! The bees I yelled at once at the park found my house! I knew they would!
That's no bees.
Drone compromised. No new intel, but I'll keep you posted.
So obviously it's a public venue, which means our counter-uncuttlable strategy has to be...
Ah! Veggie Zoodle?
You think it's safe?
When's the last time you saw Tabitha play with her pony?
Oh, precious Templeton. You deserve so much more than a mixed-up kid who'd rather do the devil's work with her babysitter friends than brush your flaxen mane.
All right, the coast is clear.
They were right there.
Yeah, but Pip likes being called with whistles.
It makes me feel like a hunting falcon.
Let's get to it. Pageant starts in less than 24 hours.
It's an irresistible target. Live broadcast, all our super cute top 5%ers in one place. I'm spectacles, baby.
I'm smiling some ear.
Look how much baby love is going
up. Not so fast. We're the Uncuttlables.
No, they're evil.
Alternate pitch, we just keep them outside the pageant.
Whatever they're planning, they're powerless if they can't get in the building. Dez is already on site, and IT baby Cammy's been cooking up something special in tech support.
Uncuttlable recognition software. I patched it into the venue's cameras. Any uncuttlable steps into the vicinity, boop, 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 trespasser detected! The pageant security will take care of the rest. Just uploaded the app to your monitor. Give her a spinzo.
Trespasser detected!
What?
She's using animal sounds for evil!
Katja! Wanna join my poetry club? It's haiku night!
So... we still fighting?
I get it now. The message you Uncuttlables were trying to send Baby Corp. And you're right.
Yeah?
We limited our vision. We got so caught up with our 5%ers, we didn't realize that with enough elbow grease, any baby can be cute enough to be a 5%er.
Yeah! You just have to find their special cute thing!
No! You missed the whole point! It's not about who's cute enough to be a 5%er. It's the whole busted system. You've built a company that says the cuter you are, the more love you deserve. So where does that leave them? Where does that leave me? I'm about to mature into the least cute phase of human development. Do I deserve to be loved anymore? Or am I just... uncuddleable?
I'll never not love you, even if you decide to wear a pig as a hat and bathe in chili.
Thanks, Teenie.
The Uncuttlables were on the right side of this the entire time. Which means Baby Corp... were the bad guys. Nice win, Templeton. Nice win, Master of Cheeks, superior card-playing brother, my inspiration in all things, in whose presence I look like a hairy drain clog by comparison. Do I have to use the full title all night?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Sorry, man, but thanks.
Sometimes you have to lose the War of the Cheeks to win the battle for... Oh, this saying doesn't make any sense, but you get it.
Yeah, at least you stopped whatever Yvette was planning.
Sorry your streak got broke, dude, but A, no Cheeks Master duties means you and me get more time to hang.
Always a bright side.
Unless... she was playing the same lose-to-win strategy.
Come on, we can go walk my goldfish.
That cable... travel package is a tantalizing offer, but what I'm offering you is a day of private business coaching at an outrageous discount. Can I count on your commitment? Marlene?
A telemarketer just hung up on me.
No, it's not funny, Trevor! Tabitha! Thank goodness you're home. I'm so unproductive!
Well, I'm glad you're home. I need some business advice.
Anything.
Yvette and I have been trying to start a scooter squad. Yvette's got hers, but electric scooters are super expensive. I need to figure out how to buy one. Are you not gonna help me?
Lesson's already started. You're late upstairs. Whoa, business! This is how we get your scooter.
With a pen cap?
A valueless hunk of plastic, right?
It clearly has value, or you wouldn't ask the question.
Wrong! I mean, yes. You're good. This pen cap is a value seed from which your scooter will grow. How? Trading up. Is it easy?
Again, you wouldn't have asked.
No! But with hard work, business know-how, and a series of clever, calculated trades, we will turn this pen cap into...
Sorry, the scooter website's still loading.
Dad, are you hogging the Wi-Fi?
No.
Well, just imagine how cool it would have been if the scooter loaded right when I pointed to it. Remember this, a key part of business is show business. Time's short and Tabitha's wily. We're a soft target all bunched together in here.
Split up and play the odds? Create too much chaos for four babysitters and one genius sister to track.
Sounds like a plan to me. Everyone buddy up with a 5%er or two. Get ready to roll out.
What's the sitch?
These two are hogging the only mirror at Junior Fancy Junior's.
It's okay, sweetheart. The big kids will be done
Any
soon.
Time now.
Baby loves getting dicey, Legend. Tell me you got something going.
Too public for open conflict. Pip? Think you can run interference on Mia?
I never think.
That twerp jacked my ride!
Dez, you're up. Ready to be a very cute baby's very cute punching bag?
I am a shoe bench with a mirror. It will be my honor. There you go! Stick your reflection and move.
No, you don't.
Whoa!
That baby could take a beating.
I did it!
Great work. Somebody go get Curtis.
Protect the UBO!
You, robot suit. Let the UBO out of there.
Request denied.
Oh, you want this to get nasty?
No, you are Baby Corp.
Not when Baby Corp isn't Baby Corp.
Traitor detected.
Traitor? Pal, look in the mirror.
There's a baby inside of me!
Deploy personal privacy shield!
It's all right, kid. We're getting you out of here. Already begging for mercy?
Nah, just getting rid of the witness.
Girl!
Straight jacket swaddler. You wanna play nasty?
We can.
Oh, what?
No, go on.
I can't believe she's making it so easy.
What?
Just keep threatening the babies.
Right into the camera, if you don't mind.
Spy cam!
Lots of spy cams, actually. We got more eyes than a spider with a baked potato.
And in all our field team's houses. Spy, 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 spy.
I told you, one way or another, you were getting run out of the babysitting business. You want to blow it up yourselves, go for it.
We can make a compilation video. I'll put scary music on it like...
Don't do you, don't, don't, don't.
Bad babysitters.
Ugh, stop whining. It's a job. It's not like the end of the world. Just do what I did when I lost the job I loved. Start your own. Your way.
I've seen great businesses start with a lot less talent and passion than I'm looking at in this room.
I got recruited to the Junior Yakuza, but I'm open to other careers.
Oh, I think it's a great idea, too! I'm just too scared to look you in the face to say it.
I'll take care of that.
I have so many ideas.
We're actually doing this? Our own baby love company?
You tell me, co-CEO.
Thanks for watching. I'm Noah, and stay tuned to Netflix After School for more amazing animation.